Look at this place. I've never seen so many books.
It would take a lifetime to read them all, even for an elf. Must be worth a fortune. If only we could get everything back to Caer Cifflin.
I see the point of the scavengers now.
Why not keep this to ourselves?